name is Yannis Andreu, and today we're going to evaluate an 18-unit sale of an apartment building in Vancouver to see if the purchase was worthwhile for the investor. The unit that sold was the building that sold was at 2115 Triumph Street. It was an 18-unit. The sale price was $5.2 million for 18 units. The effective gross income was $227,256. The annual expense is $66,297. The net operating income $160,959. The down payment $2,080,000. The closing cost $209,000. The annual mortgage payments $152,282. The net operating income after debt service $8,727. The net, the cash on cash return on investment 0.38%. The CPI was minus 2.3%, the consumer price index. So the real return, the real rate of return was minus 1.92%. The capitalization rate 3.10, and the gross rental multiplier 22.88. The debt service coverage ratio 1.06, and the price per unit $288,889. Now, because the capitalization rate is under 8.5%, I wouldn't recommend this purchase. However, to find such a capitalization rate, you have to go in small towns in northern BC. For those that would like to reduce their taxes or to buy for future appreciation, this transaction makes sense in Vancouver, as usually prices go up for apartment buildings in the long run. Thank you for watching and have a wonderful day.